March 10, 2018. A week ago, I ordered an Elodie from Amazon. Let's open the package. There was a delay in delivery because of bad weather conditions. Plants often get damaged due to freezing temperatures and low oxygen levels when shipped via air. That is why I prefer to buy live plants in local stores. Pet stores in Manhattan do not sell Elodie. My cuttings are about 23 cm long. Initially, I keep all new things in separate aquariums from my fish. I put some plants into a 3-liter nursery. And these three, the greenest cuttings, go into 1-liter jar. March 12, 2018. I add 6 shrimps into this nursery. Notice, some leaves fall off the Elodie cuttings. Also, I add pond snails. March 16, 2018. About 5 cm cutting goes into this nursery with guppy fry. A larger cutting goes into another aquarium with guppy fry. A pinch of homemade fish food flakes should make seed shrimps, snails, and plants happy for a week or so in a nursery without fish. March 22, 2018. The Elodie cuttings in the 3-liter nursery did not survive. The greener, less damaged cuttings in smaller tanks grow well. April 5, 2018. Elodie grows fast in the past months. April 22, 2018. The 5 cm cutting has about 5 cm long roots and about 5 cm green sprout branch. There is something interesting. I need to open the aquarium for you to see it better. Okay, let's do it. The roots grow on both ends of the old Elodie. I planted roots of this Elodie into the gravel. May 30, 2018. It takes about a month for this plant to double in length. The Elodie in the other aquarium grow mightily well too. It's more than double the initial length. I trim this plant. All cuttings go to other aquariums. July 10, 2018. This cutting with a root goes into my high definition aquarium. July 12, 2018. I cut this plant in two. Each part with a root goes into a 3-liter plastic bottle aquarium. My goal is to get a variety of fast and slow growing plants in all my aquariums. July 16, 2018. It takes about 2 months for a 5 cm long Elodie to grow 10 times longer. Here you can see the old stub of brownish green color with a root and a new rich green, more than 60 cm long sprout. I make 3 10 cm long cuttings from this 2 months old plant. Only one cutting has a grown sprout. All three cuttings are rootless. Anchor all three new cuttings with one seashell. July 24, 2018. This Elodie plant has been grown in this 3-liter box aquarium for a couple months. The plant has three new branches. I split the branches. Each branch comes with a root. Now I use fast-growing algae to control algae growth in all my aquariums. Check links in the description to the video for more details. I trim algae plants as necessary every month or two. Make cuttings of desirable size. Grow them in old or new aquariums. Share spare plants with friends or use it to make fish food flakes. July 25, 2018. 9 days ago, I anchored these three cuttings with a seashell. They were of the same size. New sprouts grow on both short cuttings. Let's trim the long plant. All three plants are the same length now. 3 weeks later, on August 15, 2018. August 24, 2018. Algae is one of the fastest growing plants I've ever seen. It is an invasive plant for sure, and there is some beauty in it. Have fun and happy aquarium!